Hello everyone, and welcome back to some more Dragon Age Inquisition with me, Blue Jay Gaming UK. But as always, you guys can call me Jade. And I believe this is part 19. Yeah, part 19 of my complete walkthrough of Inquisition. Welcome back, guys. It's been quite a while since I've actually played some Inquisition. If you guys are familiar with my channel, then you're gonna know that quite a lot has happened since I last brought you a Inquisition video. My partner and I have finally moved in to our first home, so hopefully the uploads will be coming daily for you guys. And here I can upgrade my character. Okay. Flask of fire. It's cut you in flames that spur you. Okay. Yeah, it's this one that you really, really do want, especially tier 3. You can take down a dragon just using this. I've seen it happen. I've not personally done it, but I have seen people take down really quite high level dragons with just that. Do stay tuned, guys, for the dragon videos. I will be doing each of them, where they can be found and what abilities they have. So whether they spawn minions to come and get you or not, because some don't, not all of them. Which one? There we go. Okay. Okay, so yeah, that is my throne. That is actually where you get to judge all your prisoners. That's your quarters. Through that door, you've got, yeah, that's the smithery, so that's where you're going to be making all your weapons and armour. Guys, it really has been... It really has been quite a while. Okay, we're missing a few of that one.
can't begin with the threats to the Empress, the better. The political situation in the Empire is dangerously unstable. It will complicate matters.
Everything in the Empire complicates matters. It's the Orlesian national pastime.
Turn your nose up at the grand game if you like, Commander, but we play for the highest stakes and to the death. The court's disapproval can be as great a threat as the Venator. We must be vigilant to avert disaster.
Don't worry, Josephine. We'll protect the Empress no matter what.
I pray you're right. If your vision of the future comes to pass, the death of the Empress heralds the destruction of Eru. Orlais holds the Winter at bay. All of Thedas could be lost if the Empire falls to great use. Selene is holding peace talks under the auspices of a grand masquerade. Every power in Orlais will be there. It's the perfect place for an assassin to hide.
Does Selene know about the threats against her? Can we send word?
I've sent messages to the Empress, but it's impossible to know if she's received them. We don't have enough sway with the court to arrange an invitation. Perhaps a few more alliances.
Or soldiers.
We need a greater presence in Orlais. And soon.
Should also point out, guys, apologies for any loud bangs in the distance or that could possibly come over during the recording. It is here in the UK, it's firework night, so a lot of fireworks going off. So apologies, guys, if you do suddenly hear a bang. Don't worry, it is just fireworks. Wow, it really, really has been actually quite a long time, really, since I've actually played some Inquisition. It has really been, well, all about Anthem, really. Yeah, they've just brought out the Season of Skulls, and we're in week... What are we in now? Week four of that. So I've been playing that quite a bit. And over the summer, it was the Cataclysm. What with all that and moving house. It's been pretty busy, but hopefully you guys understand. Okay, yeah, we got quite a bit to do still. With these. I may actually decide to do these off camera, so if you don't want me to do that and you want to see, you know, everything, then please do smack a comment and just say, you know, all of it, or yeah, don't want to see all of it, just the main bits. Then I will we'll leave that big decision up to you guys. Yep, still got a lot to do. Got a lot to do. Okay. Well, I think we are just gonna continue with the main story. I will get there in the end, as I've said. It's been a while. Okay. So yeah, we're basically just gonna continue with the story progression. I did actually have a slight panic just before recording this, because I actually discovered that all of my game data on quite a few of my games wasn't there. So when I powered up Inquisition, it basically said start a new game, and I thought, what the hell? Obviously that is not the word I used. So that was not a nice feeling.
Glad you could make it. We've seen lights coming from the tower.
It has to be blood magic. I hope we can stop them before more people get hurt. You take point. I'll guard your backs.
Wait! No.
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong.
Remember your oath. In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice. Good. Now bind it just as I showed you. Inquisitor, what an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond of Virantium, at your service.
I'm guessing you're not a warden.
But you are. The one Clarell let slip. And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
Wardens, this man is lying to you. He serves an ancient Tevinter Magister who wants to unleash your blight.
That's a very serious accusation. Let's see what the wardens think. Wardens, hands up! Hands down!
Corypheus has enslaved them.
They did this to themselves. You see, the calling had the wardens terrified. They looked everywhere for help.
Including Tevinter.
Yes. And since it was my master who put the calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared. I went to Clarell full of sympathy, and together we came up with a plan. Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
Ah, I was wondering when the demon army would show up.
You knew about it, did you? Well then, here you are. Sadly for the wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
That's all I needed to know.
Oh, please. The Elder One showed me how to deal with you in the event you're foolish enough to appear again. That mark you bear, the anchor that lets you pass safely through the Veil, you stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Veil. When I bring him your head, his gratitude will be...
Okay, yeah, a bit of a long cutscene. Entirely sure how that happened.
Yeah.
Thanks to the ritual, the Warden mages are enslaved to Corypheus.
And the Warden warriors? Of course. Sacrificed in the ritual. What a waste. Eremon's lied to the Wardens, trying to prevent future blights. With blood magic and human sacrifice.
Hawk, they made a mistake, but they thought it was necessary.
All blood mages do. Everyone has a story they tell themselves to justify bad decisions. And it never matters. In the end, you are always alone with your actions.
I may know where the Wardens are. Eremon fled that way. There's an abandoned Warden fortress in that direction. Adamant.
Good thinking. The Warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other Wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold.
Yeah, that is how I know that I've not played Inquisition enough. That's when I die stupidly. Okay, so yeah, right here is, to show you where it is on the map, right there. Yep, so that is Craggy Ridge Camp. That is if you're looking for the bottles of Thedas. Do stay tuned, guys. I will be doing a video on how to find and the locations of all of them. So do stay tuned, guys, for that little help guide. If you haven't done so already, please do check out the other Dragon Age Inquisition help guides that I've got if you're struggling with a particular Astrarium. I know if you're not familiar with the game, they can be, especially later on ones, it can be really quite confusing. So yeah, it's just nearby the ritual tower. And yeah, we are actually gonna need a bit more power in order to do that one. Okay, so yeah, we'll just upgrade. No, we won't. We'll do that later. Okay, so yeah, once you've actually done that, what do you, wow, it really, really has been, it's been a long time. Okay, I'm trying to think. And yeah, I think actually that is where I'm going to leave part 19. So thank you guys for joining me. And yeah, as always, if you want to see more, hit that like button, comment if you want to see all the little side quests. So that'd be all of these little side things. All of them. Yeah, majority will rule. So yeah, stay safe guys, and I will catch you next time. See ya.